pendejos y pendejas, putos y cabrones, changos y marranos, feast your ears and open your eyes, straight from the armpits of Mexico, the band from hell, el grupo demonio, Tito y Tarántula.
Brenda. writing. Sing me a song. Bike riding the Palisade. Bought a pack of camels, but not for me. Clumsy, beautiful world, I love you. Pacified, fresh injection of practice life. Now tracker, tracker, I'm in tight about the black hole. It is right, clumsy, beautiful world, I love you. Clumsy, beautiful world, I love you. Judge, the banker's bed, and I could use a fix. I'm waiting, she smoked. Balls on my mind were looking. Clumsy, beautiful world, I love you. Clumsy, beautiful world. freak. I'm a half-man turtle. I'm an elephant. I'm the man with no hands. I'm the girl with a beak. I'm in my Mexican carnival nightmare. You're my baby buddy Frankenstein. Monster, with a tear in my eye. And you're a monster too, so don't apologize. Use our evil powers for the good of mankind. Vielen Dank. Alles klar.
Thank you very much.
Por los desiertos de Torreón, con una noche de luna llena, llegaron siete cabrones buscando sangre buena. Murió mi madre, mis hermanos, mi padre. Cayeron
we'll be right back.
sangue, mi sangue, mis hermanos y padres. Cayeron siete.
You're pretty bored with being asked about From Dusk Till Dawn, but it was like a but it was a stepping stone for the band.
Yeah.
What do you think? Where would the band be right now without this movie?
We would be in the subway, like playing there with acoustic guitars, and my hat would be out there, and people would be putting coins in.
I'd be in jail. No. Well, we for Europe, yes, it was a big stepping stone for us. I've had a really long career with the Plugs before that and the Crusados before that, and did a lot of films before I met Robert. As a matter of fact, Robert Rodriguez and Quentin, both of them, were fans of movies that we had worked on and also fans of our band. So it was not a coincidence that we met up with them. But what was unexpected was the power or the longevity of the cult film, this particular cult film. It's just known everywhere. Last year?
Mm-hmm.
We went to Russia?
Mm-hmm.
We played in Kamchatka, and it was sold out. And we played in Kazakhstan and Macedonia, and people know the film. So it's an unusual thing. I think this vampire movie just was a quirky accident or something. But it was very good for us, of course. And it didn't hurt that Salma, you know, is beautiful. And
the snake was beautiful, too.
The snake was nice, too.
Is it true that some promoters engage strippers when you are playing?
Actually, that's in our contract. But you don't. They don't necessarily come out on stage. But yeah, it's in our contract.
That's how I joined the band.
Yeah. After he stripped for us, he said, "I'm a drummer too."
On stage, do all of you act?
Act?
Yeah. Or are you yourself?
Yeah, I'm not really a drummer.
That
wasn't me falling.
He meant to do that. Yeah, we just run a tape, and you know, I just pretend to play guitar. I don't know, you know.
We got Milli Vanilli. I mean, forget it.
We're the Milli Vanilli of rock. Yeah. No, we are. Unfortunately, we are what we are. 24 hours a day. Yeah, just no. We.
There's no acting involved. It's all real.
wondering why.
need a man. Well, maybe I don't. I this is more than I expected. I should have had my... I should have gone to my doctor. Feels pretty good.
After dirt, after dirt, after dirt.